Seven blondes and one brunette. Slipping you away, me and you. bit about your song when you play it.
Well, I'm gonna do a cover song here to start with. A little blues from...
We got you covered.
Yes, I hope so. From one of my favorite blues artists of all time, McKinley Morganfield. For all you white folks out there, Muddy Waters.
I'm ready for you.
Okay. Hi, Jeff. Thanks. By the way, while I'm sitting here, I want to mention that I had a couple friends step up and donate to our show. And they're sponsoring our show. And we have Oh My God National, which is our first big sponsor. They're a national company out of Florida. Thank you, Mike Rappaport, for the help. You did not send me your script, so I have no idea what to say except thank you. Woo! That's Mike Rappaport with Oh My God National. We got God on our team, man. Seriously, this is a great new location, Jeff. Thanks.
Thank you.
You did good. All right, you guys, we got another song coming up. That's a little waltz I wrote for Bel-Ann. Bel-Ann, if you're listening, I'll play it again for you. Because it's a beautiful thing. You and Jim, Jimbo. Pink Roses. Thank you. We're gonna get Jimmy do this one now. We got, I forgot to tell y'all, we have Elvis in the house. So don't be too surprised. Don't be too surprised. How are you today?
I'm calling in, Elvis.
Yes, okay, call in. Awesome.
I came at the right time, didn't I?
okay. All right, this is the one called I'm Wild About Cowgirls.
Ooh. Jimmy Lee, sorry, you guys. I think we should change our set list. We need to do with the I'm a Cowgirl song, don't you think? Hey y'all, welcome to Jerry Ellis's restaurant here in beautiful uptown Fredericksburg at the new location. Beautiful spot with Jeff Heine and Will Smallwood and...
Is that how you pronounce your name, Jeff? Heine?
Heine.
Oh, I thought it was Heine. Okay.
Heine. Heine. Jeff Heine.
Heine. Shiny Heine.
It's like everything I see is hindsight.
Hey, we got a bunch of comedians in this room. I'd like to welcome y'all to the show today. We're serving up some hot tunes here on Jerry Ellis's restaurant. And if you guys have any requests, text it in or mail it in off the app. And we won't play it for you, but at least we'll know you're listening. Haha, just kidding. So, we're going to play a song called I'm a Cowgirl because, I mean...
Hey.
I'm not making those cow noises.
They come as a set.
I'm not making those cow noises, though. It's an E.
I got it, Mom.
Thank you.
hard to stay on that Bronco.
It bucks a bit.
That's my patchwork quilt song. I was at my mom's one time and she said, well, I really like the blues and I'm not really a blues artist per se, but I wrote that song for my mom. Just never know where it's
cowgirl going. Blues.
Yeah, sort of. Yeah.
Kind of like the book I almost read called Even the Cowgirl Gets the Blues. It's supposed to be a classic. Tom Robbins or somebody, one of those.
Yeah, Tom Robbins.
I couldn't get through it. It just didn't do anything for me.
Yeah.
He had sort of a fractured mind.
Yeah, some prostitute with huge thumbs was the main gist of the story. And I got about halfway through it and I said, man, this is a waste of time for me. Nothing against anybody who likes them. Well, even the cowgirls get the blues. It's a cool title.
That is.
So what are we doing?
Jimmy can do one for us then.
Okay.
How about it?
Yeah, this is a little kind of a power punk pop song. Most of my songs, my original songs, I don't play many originals around the hill country here because I don't think there's an audience for it. Most of I do classic covers. But after this show, I might be inspired to play a couple here and there. Especially when I host Mondays out at Luckenbach. Is that okay to say?
Yeah.
Mondays in May and June, I'm hosting out at the Picker Circle out of Luckenbach starting at 5 o'clock. So maybe then I'll be able to throw in a couple of these originals. But this is kind of a power punk, kind of inspired by Elvis Costello back when Elvis Costello was brand new.
Will's getting a workout here today, guys.
I'm going to try to slow it down from the original. Okay. One, two.
To my lonely situation.
as hard as I used to. What happened?
We do like to encourage original music here and some cool groovy.
That's a lot of energy.
Nice too, yeah. Awesome. Well, I mean, considering how much room you have, I think you're rock and rolling pretty good over there.
Well, I've always been told I don't need a whole lot of space to rock, Mama.
It's the rolling part that gets you.
Right. I need a little extra space to do that rolling.
Yeah. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
And then you get a raw hide. Okay, I get it.
Do another commercial.
Yes. So today I'm here to thank Jeff for his most excellent work here of keeping local live music and broadcast music percolating over here in lovely Fredericksburg, Texas. Jeff, say hi for us.
Hello for you.
I knew he was going to say that.
He's very shy.
So
I just got a lot going on over here, you know. I'm busy.
Oh, he's busy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw him over there texting his one of his girlfriends or something.
Oh, that's okay, Jeff. We don't mind being ignored. I know what it's like to be ignored.
Who needs him, right?
I used to be married. Thank you.
Yeah, I'd like to thank Mike Rappaport again. Oh my God, National and. Next month when we come here, we're going to have a couple other sponsors, Ken Manis of Lakeway Dental, and also William Gammon, lawyer. We got some legal stuff happening around here, so if you guys need any help with your teeth, or a car wreck or something like that, in my case, I needed help with both, so I did pretty good. So.
And Jerry Ellis, what is it that, oh my... What is it?
Okay, oh what my God, National is a company that does digital advertising.
Oh.
Mike was supposed to send me some things to say about his company, but we're working on that. So, meanwhile, you just need to know they're out there. They do websites, they do advertising. They help me put my CD together. So,
cool.
Pretty nice,
wow.
Yeah.
So, they cover a lot of things.
Yeah, they cover a lot of things. So.
Okay. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yeah, he's going to need a commercial made, so we can have some fun with that.
There you go.
I think we'll do the Marfa Light song. It's a little contrast to the wild and woolly guy that was unleashed on us a little while ago. That would be Jimmy Lee Sarge, by the way.
Siraj. That's okay. We need some contrast. This pacing of the show. It's good.
Thank you. By the way, y'all, we're playing at El Milagro tonight at 6:30. So if anybody's out and about and it's not too cold, we got a cold front. What was with that? It was 90 the other day.
Yesterday.
It was 90 yesterday.
That's Texas weather, right?
Hey! Yes.
That's why it's exciting to be in Texas. Everything changes, just like a woman's mind.
Ooh. I don't know about that. Jimmy got one for us then.
Oh, okay. Let me see what I'm trying to think here. Okay.
Tell us a little bit about this here song.
Well, I haven't decided on which one yet.
He's looking at the clock to make sure he has 20 minutes because this is his Pink Floyd style song.
This song is called It's Not Easy to Be a Beautiful Guy. 1, 2. Thank you.
be a beautiful, beautiful guy. Oh, it's not easy to be a beautiful, beautiful guy. Oh, it's not easy to be a beautiful, beautiful guy. No, it's not easy. No, it's
some say I can, some say I can't.
You always have to have the last note, don't you?
I do.
I'm just playing.
Keep working at it.
Woo!
I meant to do it.
I'm just playing with you.
We sure like to thank everybody today. And I thank TABCRadio.com. And we'll be back next month. Same time.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming.
Great having you here.
Jimmy and I met on Facebook ages ago, and this is the first time we met.
Like 10 years ago.
Yeah.
We've been communicating on Facebook and never met in person. And today was the first time, so that's pretty wild, huh?
Pretty neat, huh? Y'all come on out to El Milagro tonight if you can, and we'll see you there. Love everybody. Thanks to all our sponsors, and you guys have a great day.